Welcome to another video. Today I am very excited because I have a package. Yeah, one of my packages arrived, which is why I'm using Avery because it's LPS. Oh, by the way, sorry if the lighting changes throughout this video. I'm using sunlight. Natural daylight power. So yeah, I apologize. Also, I'm gonna be filming this over 2 days because I have this package. And then one other that is yet to come. So both these packages are Dash Hounds, because if you don't know, I collect the Dash Hounds. I had four and then I lost one. So I've ordered her again and that's one of the ones that are coming. But I'm pretty sure this one is one of I think it's probably the rarest Dash Hound, and I'm so excited to open this up. So yeah, let's open it. Woo! Alright, let's get this package open. Get some scissors. Oh god, this is quite hard. Sorry if I knocked the camera. Okay, got it. Let's see which one it is. Oh, okay, it isn't the one that I expected it to be. It's the one that I haven't got yet. So, I mean, the one that I had, but then I lost. So it is this one. I did have this one, but then I lost her. So I'm really excited to get this one again because she's so cute. And she's like one of my favorite Dash Hounds, and I was just really annoyed when I lost her. So she is fake. I don't usually buy many LPS real. I think it's too expensive. Here's a little, but her head is quite odd. I mean, it does turn and stuff, it's just a bit odd. And then I think her eyes are really pretty. So yeah. I got this one. I'm really glad to have this one back because, she's one of my favourites, and then I lost her and I was really annoyed. But yeah, I got it again. Yay! Okay, so now that I've done that one, I will probably be back once my other one has arrived. I have no idea when it's going to arrive, but yeah. Woo! Okay, guys, so it is Friday and I filmed that one on Monday, so it's taken, 4 days? I don't know. A couple of days for the next one to get here, and I'm super excited for this one because yeah, it's a really, really rare Dash Hound, and I'm really looking forward to opening it. So yeah. By the way, sorry if you can see a bit of shadow. I am sorry for that, but yeah, let's open it. By the way, you can't actually see. You can't. You can't actually see my address on this one. It's on the other side. So yeah. So yeah, let's open it. Woo! Let's go. Okay, wait. I need to open this strategically. Oh, flip, can you see? No. Wait, can you see my dress? No, you can't. Good. Okay, got it. Okay, here we go. Wait, can you see my any more than this? No, okay. Let's just roll it. Oh my god, it's her! Ah! Okay. So here she is. Michelle's. Do you see her? I see her. Oh my god! Ah! She has the LPS mark. Oh my god. Wait. Does this mean she's real? I mean, I'm pretty sure this one has a magnet, but I don't know. She's so pretty, I'm gonna die! Okay, I do actually think this one is fake because of the eyes. They don't look very real. But I really don't care. I'm just not really one for buying real LPS online because they just cost too much. But this one was really expensive. But it was actually quite cheap compared to the other prices that I've seen this one for. So I just decided to get a pair. She was £20. And that might be a bit expensive. But not for this one because this is a really, really rare LPS. And I'm really, really excited to have her. So these are my Dash Hounds now, including this one, Avery. I have 5. And that might not seem a lot to you, but obviously I'm still collecting them and I'm you know, expanding my collection. So yeah, that's exciting, isn't it? Yeah. Apart from Avery, I don't know which is my favorite. I think it's between these two. I mean, I love them. They're so adorable. And I've always wanted this one. But this one is so cute. But, like, if you look now, you can definitely see the difference between them. Like, these two are lower down than this one. This one has a bigger head. Like, do you see that? I don't really know why. Maybe it's just because these two, like, I don't know. They have a really big head. Oh my god. It's like, hey, I'm an alien. I'm like ET or something. So yeah, guys, that's it for this video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all later. Bye. I hope you're jealous, Orla.